I'm here at the AMC Theater at the Newport on the Levee in Newport, Kentucky, and I just got out of watching Skyline, starring Eric Balfour, Scottie Thompson, Donald Faison, and David Zayas. So, Skyline, it's a new science fiction thriller that is about aliens that come to the planet Earth with the intent on taking over the planet. Unfortunately for them, they did not expect the human race to be resistant to their attempts to take over the world.
Oh, how's it morning already?
Reports are coming in. Every major city in the world is experiencing the same encounter.
They're everywhere.
The further we get out of the city, the better off we are.
He's right.
We have no idea what they're capable of.
Run!
So this film was directed by the Strause brothers, Colin and Greg Strause, and it's approximately 90 minutes in length. The film's rated PG-13, and it's got some pretty great visual effects. Beyond that, I'm not exactly sure what all I want to say about this movie. Wow. When you first start watching it, it kind of gives you this whole War of the Worlds, Independence Day vibe to it. We've got the aliens that, are introduced to us, not right away, but the abduction of humans right away. You know, in the first couple minutes of the film, you see, the light, stay away from the light. People going into the light and being, whisked away into what appears to be just a giant, nice, beautiful blue light. People get zapped by this blue light and they disappear. Then we find out that what's behind the light is actually some space aliens, or at least some spaceships that we know are not from Earth, because we don't have any other than space shuttles, and they don't hover over populated cities. I came and saw an early show of this today. It was the 10:55 show, and there were about 50 of us in the theater. And, let me take that back. There were about 30 or 40 of us in the theater, okay? And within the first 15 minutes of the film, I actually saw four people get up and walk out, and they didn't come back. Now, beyond that point, I can't tell you if any more other people left or not, because I was actually paying attention to the film. It did have some very gripping moments, but, I had to tell you, the story was not the greatest. The whole aliens come take over the world thing has been played out like a million times already. Was this something that we hadn't really seen? No, we've seen this story before. Did they do anything any different? Other than the fact that there was a giant blue light that was trying to draw people in? No. We've seen this before. But what we expected from this film was just a little more action as far as, us defending our planet than what we actually got, instead of seeing us constantly on the run like a bunch of sheep being herded to a slaughter. That's pretty much about where I'm going to leave this. Visually, like I said, the film was stunning, and there were some moments in the film that were very captivating, that left you saying, yeah, finally the good guys are gonna come out here and kick some oop. But I'm just gonna leave it there. Again, if you want to come and see the movie, go ahead and do that. Then you can respond and say, hey, you know what, you were wrong, that movie was great. Or you can post a response and say, hey, you were right, that movie, yeah. So anyway, that's my take on the film. Skyline. Skyline started this weekend and is playing in theaters nationwide. And I forgot to give you my film grade on this. Wow, dude. My film grade on this is going to be a C minus. Let me say that one more time. C minus. Wow. And that really hurts coming from me, you know, because I really, really like these kinds of films and I expected so much more from this. So, Skyline is playing in theaters nationwide. For the Rag Review and CNN's I Report, I'm Rajiim Gross.